Literacy is not just a social justice issue, it's a human rights issue.
Literacy is foundational to the health of our democracy.
We're very excited to partner with the IBIS group at SUNY New Paltz, one of our campuses that has a long tradition of preparing New York State teachers. They're going to develop a science of reading microcredential that will allow them to scale up support for teachers all across New York State.
The role of teachers is critically about how prepared you are and constantly enhancing your skills that enable you to do this work. Teachers from across the state of New York will be able to make a permanent and lasting impact, decreasing the gap in reading literacy for students across the state.
Reading is foundational to all the other academic skills we hope that students will develop. Whether it's science, math, social studies, your access to those content areas depends on your ability to read. So we've got to make sure that all have access to quality educational experiences that prepare them to be strong readers. And that's why this work on science of reading is so important. Over time, SUNY New Paltz will really be a center of progress around the science of reading for the entire state.